Joe.
Joe Bond reporting live from the Shear Outback in Hay. It's a shearing museum. It's actually quite entertaining. See that bit of wood structure just behind us? That's actually a maze. Over there, there's a windmill. Fascinating. It's absolutely massive. But if you can see that little construction there, that might actually be used in the Sydney 2000 Olympics. And they've actually brought it out here to the Shear Outback Sheep Museum. It's an old EJ Holden. Oh, so cute. Anyway, this structural building here is actually the shearing quarters. And if you go inside, you actually have a very good look at it.